If you've just started to play the drums, you must have heard the term drum rudiment. Now, what are these drum rudiments? The rudiments are nothing but simply sticking patterns, telling you which hand to strike with. For example, one right and one left. Or it could be two rights and one left. Similarly, you can make many combinations. The drum rudiments are essentially the building blocks of drumming. Practicing and mastering these rudiments helps you enhance playing technique, control, vocabulary, and creativity on the instrument. There are around 40 standard drum rudiments, and all of them can be derived from the two most important rudiments of all, the single stroke roll and the double stroke roll. Hello, I'm Agnendra, the assistant professor at the School of Performing Arts, AAFT, Noida. And in this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to practice and apply the two most important rudiments, the single stroke and the double stroke roll. So let's get started. The single stroke roll is simply one stroke each hand. Right, left, and so on. And for a left-handed person, it's the other way around, starting with the left. Now let me show you with the click track. Now, the double stroke roll. As the name suggests, it's playing two rights, then two lefts. Right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, and so on. And again, for the left-handed person, it'll be left, left, right, right. Now I'm going to show you the same with the click track. Now I'm going to show you the same two rudiments using them in fills with a backing track. This will show you how they sound in a more practical situation. I suggest practicing these rudiments with all the subdivisions of time. The quarter notes, the eighth notes, the triplets, the 16th notes, and more. For my gear, I'm using the Alesis Burst. It's a pretty good electronic drum kit, fits the budget, and allows you to practice anytime without bothering people. And I'm using the Tama Iron Cobra bass drum pedal and Tama 5B drumsticks. I hope this video was informative and helpful. If you want to learn more about the rudiments and other drum techniques, or if you have any questions, come and meet me at the School of Performing Arts, AAFT, Film City, Noida. See you next time.